and not the other. I guess unhinged Muslims are more newsworthy. Hey, whatever feeds into the dehumanization of the enemy, right? Join me if you want to break that set. In the last 12 years, over 6,600 U.S. servicemen and women have been killed in Iraq and Afghanistan. But the civilian death count is much more grave. In Iraq alone, over 1 million people die as a result of U.S. occupation, according to a 2007 opinion research poll. Countless thousands more have died in Afghanistan, and that's not even counting the covert wars. In Yemen and Pakistan, drone strikes have killed almost